Alright, so we have the second portion now. And now we can play them in order. And there will be jerky cuts even when they're all connected, so it won't be one smooth video. But now we can see that it's definitely two people naked running towards that thing. You could infer a lot from that already. I'm not going to say anything in case you can't infer it. I'm sure most of you have played this game. I'd say 90% of you, and probably already know exactly what that is. But all the same... Oh. For potato. And... back on task.
Good evening, Gonfaloniere. To you as well. I trust you're enjoying yourself.
Uh-oh.
Indeed, a nice distraction from that nasty business with the Obitore family.
And to think I once thought of Giovanni as a brother.
Don't blame yourself. How could you have known what evils you had?
I say we strike that traitor's name from the record books. Uh-huh. Let history forget he ever even existed.
Hmm. Yes, I should. If you'll excuse me for a minute.
So, we have our target. Should I just go for it?
Uberto, a moment of your time.
Uh-oh.
Anything for you, Beatrice.
I don't know if there's any guards down here on the guard floor.
How does it feel to be a hero?
Please, I am no such thing.
Excuse me?
You!
Hello? Ooh. That's cathartic. Do we get another post-assassin?
Oh. To save the ones you love.
Bullshit.
Yes, I would. And I have.
Post-assassination interview complete.
You're not dead. I'm still here. Me! Ezio! Ezio Auditore!
That's right. Come get some. Oh, why did you have to get all yelly? I suppose I should probably go now. Still. Fuck you, fat man. This shouldn't be too tough. There's a big giant building here. Surely they can't follow me up it. I was actually kidding, but it appears that they can't. Some decrepit guards failing to follow me. And to freedom. There's a viewpoint up there. I don't know. Oh, it's all the way over there. Oops. Oh, God. I just knocked my microphone around. I hope that didn't kill anyone. Is everyone still alive? Are you guys okay? Oh, my God. Well, this thing is really loud, so I suppose it might kill you. Or at least make you guys whine so much that someone would think that someone had been killed. My fucking ear. I don't really know why you guys listen to Let's Plays with earphones in anyway. I don't get that. I could never do that. What's wrong with speakers? Don't you have speakers? They don't kill you either. So, it's like double bonus points. Alright, so we began the process of avenging our family by killing oh boy Oberto and stealing his jerky. And I already feel better. In fact, I feel like I can fly! That would have been hilarious if I would have just fallen to my death. Vengeance! Sort of, ooh. Look at me, vamping. Alright, I don't know how far away this is, but I'm gonna assume that it's a ways away. Because we did come... Excuse me? I was trying to do the whole jumpy thing, but then you decided to do the whole not jumpy thing. I'm not here. Okay. I complied. Whoa, look at him. He's listening to dubstep right now. And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three. Hello.
Release me at once!
You betcha! Why do they always say that? You think they would qualify that statement, like, release me at once, on solid ground without causing me to fall to my death. Oh my god. I'm an idiot. My own words, they are delicious. Let me eat them, and this crow that's laying here. While I'm at it. Yum, crow, yum, my own words. And also almost again. Don't touch the roof, it's made of lava. Don't touch it, it's made of lava. Oh! Almost touched the roof made of lava. I don't know why, I just... This one's not made of lava. I still enjoy doing that. It's very juvenile. But so am I. Okay, we're almost there. Don't touch the ground, it's made of lava. It's not made of lava.
Hey, let me go.
I would like to. Thank you. I needed your help to do that, because the only way I know how to let people go is by throwing them off of buildings. See, she said it right. She said, let me go. Not, you know, put me down or something. I don't know. Maybe it's just because I wasn't on a roof.
I think it's best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go?
My Uncle Mario owns a villa near Monteregioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district. Tearing them down will help the city forget your face.
Uh-huh.
No doubt the heralds also incite the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak of other things. Or you could hunt those who bear false witness against you. They traded dignity for coin. Their loss would not be mourned.
Judases.
Do any of these things, and you should be free to leave.
I can do that. It's actually kind of fun. I don't know why, but I quite enjoy this. Okay, so there's a false witness.
I've added a program for tracking
a poster as well, but I'm gonna go take care of this witness. The witnesses are usually escorted by guards as well. Not this one. So all we really have to do is...
Ooh, this will help you know if you should watch your actions.
He fell
It'll
over.
Also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
Oh, that's not good. Hi, I was going for a poster. I was gonna get all Dwight Howard and posterize some people. I don't know if this one has automatic walking in it. No, it doesn't. That sucks. In the later ones, when you synchronize with a group of people, you walk automatically. Which is funny, because you did that in the first one, too. I ain't no wanted man. There we go. And back here again. Can I go through the back door? No. They haven't invented back doors yet. I am now incognito. Sweet. Do I have a mustache? No. I should get a mustache whenever I go incognito.
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes.
So for the mustache part.
Madre?
Ezio! Where have you been? They wouldn't let us leave. And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out.
About that.
And Federico. And Bertuccio.
They don't know?
Hmm?
Something's happened.
What do you mean? No. It's impossible.
Claudia.
No.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen. Right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand? Good. Will you watch over Mother for me? Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead is yet long.
Mm-hmm. End prologue.
Seguimi.
Come along, then. So if we start to get any real shit, I can just tell him to stop following me, but I'm pretty sure with all these crowds and stuff, we gotta be okay. And the guards don't seem to give a shit, so... That's another bonus. I don't think they can climb on roofs and stuff, though, so... Probably shouldn't be running all the same.
This area is strictly off limits to you.
Did not mean to pick that guy's pocket. That can get you caught. Ooh, I actually got some notoriety for that. How smart of me. Hi, guards. We are not wanted criminals. Oh, boy, if I wasn't on this mission, what I would do with you. Oh, bards. Oh, bards. What I would do with you. You have no idea. Are there any bridges nearby? Oh, my goodness. You. Tearing down notoriety signs in front of guards also gets their attention. Helpful hint. Usually they aren't at ground level, so that makes things a little difficult anyway. I don't really know how sneaky I need to be for this part, but I think I'm okay. Yeah, they don't seem to give a shit. They're just like, oh, wanted criminal. Guards, please kill these guys. Fuck. See, even Cloudy is punching him around. Quick, we have to run. Alright, so here's a good opportunity. We'll hire us some courtesans, and we're not going to use them for distraction for ourselves. We're going to have them go and distract these people. Hello. Can you...
Stay close.
Da-da-da-da-da. My mom and my sister are hookers. Oh, hey, wait a minute.
This way.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hookers, hookers, hookers. La-la-la-la-la-la. Hookers, hookers. Okie dokie.
Aqui, let's do it.
How could this have happened to us?
I don't know.
But it sucks.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know.
You have to go meet my uncle. Whom I remember distinctly. And I can't wait to see him again.
This way.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
Were they given a proper burial?
Yes. They were.
Maybe. Fuck. They're just gone, but I think I'm about to get kicked out of the Animus. Maybe. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm just going to punch around in, what's that thing they called it in the Matrix? The Construct? Yeah, that. Nope, still in the Animus. This is a long Animus section. Although I think I can just hop out at my own free will. I'm supposed to be seeing something right now, game. Okay. I was hearing the sounds, but not seeing the thing. Toscana, 1476. Same year. Welcome to Toscana. We'll be getting very familiar with this place. Once we meet our uncle.
We should be close.
Grazie, Dio.
Escort Maria and Claudia to the Villa Auditore in Monteriggioni. I'm going to have a hard time saying that the whole time. But this is the Villa di Auditore, so this is our whole summer home. We have to go meet our uncle. But first...
How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio!
What do you want, Vieri?
So
Vieri
many
di Pazzi,
things.
Remember.
A larger palazzo, two new steeds, a prettier bride. Oh, and yes, your life.
I can get you the last two. But the horses, that's crazy. Still with the fists? Wait, what? What's going on here with the counterattack thingy? Oh, I was on the wrong... Huh. Are they beating up my... What the fuck? Yo, that's weak. I'll show you how to hit a woman like that, bitch.
I grow tired of this game. Finish him, and do not spare the women.
I don't think I have a sword.
Sorcery is this?
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
Best line ever.
Show yourself.
As you wish. Here, use this.
Kill Sweet. Them! Kill them all!
Oh, not yet. I got my sword back. Hey! Yeah, quit stabbing my mom. I mean that. Like, literally. Mom, don't even think about it, Mom. Just stay back. Can you believe that? She was about to go punch these guys. I guess that's kind of badass in the end. Oof. Went in his ass and came out of his crotch. Or as I call it, Tuesday night at the Auditore Plaza. Or summer home. Howdy.
You have my thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio.
Do I know you from somewhere?